I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted, till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah,
ago, I experienced a moment that changed my life. As you saw, it was an exciting, tearful, and wonderful moment. In the months that followed, I enjoyed more incredible moments that will always be treasured in my mind and my heart. Please join me as I reflect on my journey as Miss Wisconsin 2006.
Thank you. Tonight, live from Las Vegas and the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino, this is Miss America 2007.
Be prepared for sudden cardiac arrest by having the tools necessary to save lives. The first of which is having an army of people certified in CPR and the use of an automatic external defibrillator. Of course, if they're trained in using this device, they must have one. So they need organizations in their local communities, and they need spokespeople like myself and others to help them raise the funds and to get automatic external defibrillators in their schools so that they can save lives. If this doesn't happen, we'll continue to lose 450,000 people a year to this preventable disease. More than 100 people joined me in Las Vegas for Miss America. I am so grateful for the huge group of family members and friends who accompanied me on this memorable journey, as well as all the faithful supporters of the Miss Wisconsin organization. I know some of you sat in the audience doing a stretch, tuck, and twist until I had completed my swimsuit strut, and you all held your breath until all three batons landed safely back in my hand for the last time. Thank you all for watching proudly and cheering loudly as my dream came true. I will forever remember that you were there.
I can change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own. Make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can read reach out to you with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a safer place with my own two hands. I'm gonna help the human race with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can hold you in my own two hands, and I can comfort you with my own two hands. But you got to use your own two hands, use your own, use your own two hands, use your own, use your own two hands. And with our own, with our own two hands, with our own,
a number of people in my life who have shaped my mind, my heart, and my talents. From the frightened 5-year-old in her first competition, to the timid 12-year-old who is practically too shy to speak, all the way to the stronger and more confident 23-year-old who is completing the most meaningful year of her life, you were there through it all. Brought into my life at the right place and the right time. You know who you are, and I sincerely hope that I have brought some joy and smiles to you for all that you have done for me. As I reflect on how I have grown and developed through the years, I am hopeful, above all else, that I have made you proud of the person you have shaped. This is for you.
I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me. And now that's who I am because of you. I am standing tall. My heart is full of endless gratitude. You were the one to guide me through. Now I can see, and I believe it's only just beginning.
This is what we dream about.
Oh, the only question is, do I
stronger than I've ever been?
Whoa. Do I make you proud? Do I? This is what we dream about. But the only question with me now is, do I make you, do I make you?